Hello kids, today I am going to tell you another story of Panchatantra. Today's story is titled Bird and the Monkeys. Once upon a time in a jungle, a bird used to live on a tree. The bird was residing in that tree since a long time. It was winter season. The atmosphere tends to get icy cold during the time of night. A group of 3 to 4 monkeys assembled below the same tree, shivering because of cold. Since the cold was extreme, the monkeys decided to take shade overnight under that tree. All the monkeys were shivering due to cold. One of the monkeys said,
"Oh my God, the weather is so cold. My hands are trembling. It will be nice if we find a place to warm ourselves. Friends, how are you feeling?"
The second monkey replied in a more quivering manner.
"I'm feeling the same as well. In fact, all of us are enduring like you. This tree brought us no relief from the cold. It seems all of us will die." "You are right. There are so many dry leaves. We can collect and light them."
The monkeys one by one collected all the leaves and piled them. They circled around the pile of leaves. The monkeys began to look at each other to find a way to light the pile. One of the monkeys noticed a firefly in the sky and said,
"Look, there is something bright and shiny in the sky. It might be a spark. How about we catch and try to light the leaves with it?"
The other monkeys began to look in the direction where the monkey pointed. All of them believed the firefly to be a spark. They agreed with that monkey and buckled up to catch the spark. The bird residing on the tree was listening to the monkeys. She thought to herself,
"Looks like these monkeys are stressed out because of the cold. They can't figure that the thing in the sky is a firefly, not a spark. Since all of them have taken shade near my house, it is my obligation to correct and tell them that it's a firefly, not a spark."
Thinking about the same, the bird humbly said to the monkeys,
"Friends, that thing in the sky isn't a spark, but firefly. Fireflies have a tendency to shine in the night. You won't be able to light the leaves and your efforts will go in vain."
On listening that the spark is actually a firefly, the monkeys ignored the bird. However, one of the monkeys angrily replied to her,
"Foolish bird, get inside your nest. What do you think? Are we fools? Don't we know the difference between a spark and a firefly? You think you are too intelligent?"
The monkeys went on to catch the firefly. Ignoring everything the bird had said, they ran after the firefly and one of the monkeys succeeded in catching it. The monkey tightly gripped the firefly in his palm and put it beneath the pile of leaves. All the monkeys began to blow air in the pile. The bird couldn't resist seeing the monkeys and said,
"Brothers, you are making a mistake. You will never be able to ignite fire through this. Rather, you can ignite fire through stones."
The monkeys stared the bird in anger. The bird tried to convince the monkeys again.
"Brothers, I'm telling you, it is not possible to ignite fire from this firefly."
The monkeys got extremely angry. One of the monkeys climbed up, grabbed the bird and slammed her hard. Due to this, the bird died. So kids, from this story, we learn a lesson that there is no benefit in giving advice to the foolish.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, Make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.